Hey everybody, Cale with Melling Engine Parts. Today we're going to take a look at the installation of the 3-900 CSX timing set. We're going to install the primary timing set on this engine. Also covers the primary set installation of timing sets 3-900 CSA and 3-900 CS. If you'd like the installation instructions for the oil pump drive timing on this particular engine, take a look at the oil pump installation video. We outline the timing installation on the oil pump installation video for this engine. So we'll start by taking a look at our cam sprockets. We've got two marks on those. Both of them are highlighted yellow. Our crank sprocket, there's one mark highlighted yellow. Timing chain has three colored links. Basically what we're going to do is we're going to line the three colored links up with the three dots on the sprockets. The way this engine sits on the valve springs, we've got to rotate the camshaft just a little bit to get all of our marks to line up. We'll go ahead and take the slack out of the chain, slide our tensioner shoe in. Hand start the mount bolt. Go ahead and put our tensioner in along with the two mount bolts for that. Just gonna run those down and snug them up. Verify that our timing marks are still all in place. We'll take our timing guide, slide that in. Three mount bolts started by hand. Run those up snug. Once those are snugged up, we want to take a look and make sure that all of our timing marks are still lined up. We look pretty good on this. So we'll go ahead and tighten all the bolts we just installed to 9 foot-pounds. Now that we've got that done, we'll go ahead and pull the pin out of our tensioner to release tension. So now we've got all our components on, our tensioner pins pulled, our timing marks are lined up. We want to rotate this clockwise 2 times to verify the engine timing. Now that we've rotated the engine 2 times, our two dashes right here are lined up with each other, verifying that we've got the engine timed right. And that's going to pretty much do it for this timing installation video. Make sure to go ahead and like and subscribe and check out the rest of our videos. Thanks.